Notices received from the Aadhaar authorities to 127 residents in Hyderabad asking them to prove that the Aadhaar card issued to them is based on solid ground. They have said that they have received a complaint that these people are not Indian nationals and that they have obtained their Aadhaar card on the basis of false pretenses, false claims and false documents. The problem is that the Aadhaar authorities are saying that they must prove that they will verify the Indian citizenship. I have with me Imad Maksusi, who is in fact representing one of the 127 people. Imadji, the Aadhaar authorities are asking, ask them to bring personal documents and show. Aadhaar is obviously not an authority that can verify citizenship. The notice itself says verification of citizenship. Is that your objection?
No, actually the thing is, under the notice sent under the Rule 30, the Rule 30 itself says that if any person submitting false documents or forged documents, if in any way the documents are found to be frivolous or false, so they have the Aadhaar authority, UIDAI has the authority to deactivate the Aadhaar card. In no way they can challenge the citizenship of the person, in no way they can ask anyone to prove their citizenship, or in no way UIDAI has the authority to give a person a citizenship. And one more thing, if you turn your Aadhaar back in the backside itself, it is written that Aadhaar is a proof of identity, not citizenship. So here it's totally ultra vires. They don't have the authority. And what they have done is this notice has been so unprofessional, being sent from a government department. Aadhaar is a government part. It is a government device. It is looked after by a government governing body. It has a committee. But they have been so unprofessional. They have called all these 120 members to some function hall in Balanagar. It's like a courthouse kind of a thing they've created. They have not called them to any office. They have not called, being it a central government body. The central government looks after the Aadhaar thing. So being a central government governing body, they have called them to some function hall to prove Aadhaar card. Now, one more thing is, who will be the authority, who will be the person who will be checking the documents? Now, what certification or what authentication, what is the criteria and what basis they will say that certain documents are original and certain documents are not original? What right or what power do they have?
One argument could be, I'm saying, if they are illegal immigrants, the Supreme Court has said that Aadhaar card should not be issued to illegal immigrants.
Yes.
In this case, you have interacted with your client and you believe that he is an Indian national. Tell us any reason for us to understand that he is in fact an illegal, he is not an illegal immigrant and that he is an Indian citizen.
Well, if my client is said to be an illegal immigrant, then everybody in India, because he holds Indian passport, his father was a government employee who got retired after completing his entire service. Now he has three children. So imagine his father was a government employee. His mother, till recent, until she died, she received pension from the government. His father worked in AP Olvin company. Then this guy has an Indian passport. He has voter ID card. He has his name in food, civil food supplies, in ration card. And his kids, all they are studying in the local school. They have got birth certificates. So he fulfills the entire criteria of being a citizen. Apart from being born from here, he also has all the required documents to show that he has been his father and grandfather, he is a resident of India.
In this particular case also, we are not only talking about this particular gentleman and others as well. What is your argument against with the notice that the government has issued?
Until unless the notice was challenging their biometrics and talking about deactivating their Aadhaar card, it was totally fine. Now, Aadhaar has the authority of cross-checking the verifying documents. I totally agree. But it is also the duty of Aadhaar and government departments while entering, taking the biometrics, while taking in all the documents before issuing the Aadhaar card, they should have scrutinized well. It was their duty to be more vigilant and do their job in a proper way.
They say they are acting on the behalf of a police complaint. And police wordings, at least according to what the press release of the UIDAI has put out, says they found them to be illegal immigrants.
So here it is a very naive thing to say, very unprofessional. It, until unless police hadn't found it, that means there are many people, Aadhaar department is issuing Aadhaar cards blindly. Is that what we need to make out from that Aadhaar department, UIDAI, is blindly issuing Aadhaar cards to everyone? Now we are being asked to link our Aadhaar card to bank account, to SIM card, small SIM card, to ration card, food, civil supplies. Everywhere we are being asked to link our Aadhaar cards. Now Aadhaar card information holds very vital, our biometrics, our eye scans, everything. And the information is being sold for only 500 rupees. I guess you are aware of that fact, that hackers are selling information for 500 rupees.
Thank you so much. The UIDAI, in fact, has now said that they are not going to ask for the documents by the 20th of February. They have said by the May 2020 is when these people are allowed to give their documents. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagaraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.